Morning, YouTubers. This is Kim. Charles Rowan. We are heading on a little ride this morning. We're heading a little ride this morning. Let's go. Yeah, this morning we got a little ride with my buddy Charles Gerard on his Goldwing. So, know exactly where we heading to this morning, but we're gonna ride and have a good time. Just so happy to have someone to ride with, and I think my other buddy. Marcus is supposed to meet up with us. We're going to head to McDonald's for a little coffee this morning. And we'll go from there. So I hope you come along for the ride. Today's temperature, 57 degrees. It's like a lovely day today. Out in South Louisiana. I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving, great holiday, and I hope nobody got hurt on Black Friday shopping. And my buddy Charles found up the back. Today I have a camera facing the back, so hopefully I'll catch some footage over there of him riding.
Oh, you did? What was the other one? Oh, okay. You have to find that one? You have to find that one, or it came with the bike?
Marcus bought it from me at Barber.
Okay. Oh, I never noticed none of that. Well, that looks a lot better. All right, let's rock. Don't matter. I gotta take my cameras off. I don't leave my cameras on. That's too easy to walk away with that. I'm gonna ask you to bear with me because it takes a little while to get all this off.
All right, YouTubers. We just had a morning coffee there. Now we're gonna head out. We're going to a bunch of places, I'm thinking. So we're gonna ride. I'll follow you. Yeah. As Marcus on his Harley Davidson. Ultra classic. We got Charles in the back. It's Charles Gerard from Scott, Louisiana. Yeah, now we're in the middle of the town of Sunset, Louisiana. I think they're talking about going this morning to some back roads to town of Washington, Louisiana, where I shot video last week, and you check out a museum over there, and from there, I think we are supposed to go to it's called the town of Richard, and check that out. And I think that's close to Church Point, Louisiana. So we're going to see. We're going to fall and have a good time.
Yeah, whatever. You're not gonna be too late? You're not gonna be too late? It's almost 12 o'clock.
Yes, folks. Looks like we'll get some gas here, and we'll start working our way back. Looks like we're gonna ride pretty much of the day. We're not gonna have too many stops. So, sorry about that. We're not gonna have no destination, but I'm sure glad to have these guys to ride with today. Thanks to Charles and Marcus for the invitation to ride together.
Whatever you want to do. It's whatever you want, baby. It don't matter to me at all. I'm just happy to have somebody to ride with. That's all I'm concerned about. By the church? Of the dreams? It's right by the Chinese restaurant. In other words, when you go in that little thing, we go to the Chinese, it's on this side.
Towards Opelousas. Come on, get us the place. Oh, Carol Crow, I think that's where they want to go eat.
All right, folks. So, we end this video today. This is Kim, Cajun Goldwing Rider, signing out. Please have a blessed day, and please like and subscribe. Thanks.